So hello, everybody. Now, as John said, I'm Sandra Nolte. I'm the head of department in accounting and finance. And well, when John came to me last week to invite me to this symposium to say a couple of words about Jeffrey, I must say I was really honored to do that. And at the same time, she created a lot of headaches for me because I was asking myself, what shall I share with you about Jeffrey? Because you need to understand, I'm head of department of an accounting and finance department coming from the dark side. I'm coming from the finance side. So I think I asked myself, shall I discuss Jeffrey's academic career? Shall I discuss Jeffrey's published publications? Or shall I discuss his contribution to the field? To which I thought, there are a lot of people in the room here today which could do that much better than myself. And what I would like to share with you today is something which is much more personal to me and something which is much more personal to the department, not only me as a person, as a head, but to all the colleagues that he had in that particular department. And I think that is much, much more important for me than, at least as important for me as the academic career that he had and the contribution that he made to the field. Because what the accounting and finance department is missing at the moment is someone who was caring, someone who was supportive, and a really, really kind colleague. And to give you an example of that is, I know we have one of those talented young researchers here in the room. So what you might not know here is that Jeffrey helped us to recruit two very talented junior academics in our department, Dee, who is sitting here, and Dasha, who is not here at the moment, maybe joined online, exactly. Hi, Dasha. So somehow, and what Dasha and Dee were really impressed with was Jeffrey's supporting manner. He engaged with those young academic even before they came to Lancaster, meaning they were not even having a foot here, that he engaged with them, he communicated with them, he supported them research-wise and a lot of different dimensions. And that impressed them really much because those youngsters said, hey, I'm not only starting to work for a department, that department cares, that department is going to support me. And that is really something we are embedded to Jeffrey. What also came around when we discussed about what Jeffrey did in our department was his positivity, meaning whatever happened, he always had a smile on his face. He always tried to find the positive aspect of every single situation. Might it be academically related, might it be day-to-day life, because you know academics like to complain a lot as well, somehow about whatever it is. And Jeffrey always, like Sarah said, who is also sitting here in the room today, to me said, you know, when I complain that our department is really quiet during the period before Christmas, Jeffrey said to me, but you know, there are a lot of things you can do before Christmas, and it only happens before Christmas, and not on every single period of the time of the year, but enjoy that here. Here is the positivity that we are looking for. And that was in every single activity that Jeffrey took over in our department. What is also really, what I need to highlight here is he always had time for all of us. And it didn't matter if we are a finance colleague to him or we are coming from the accounting group, he always took the time to talk to us. You know, if you bumped to him during the on the corridor, in the kitchen, he always had 5 minutes time to allocate, to listen to you, to give you advice. And what was incredible is that during those 5 minutes, he made you feel like the most important person in the world. Those 5 minutes mattered to him, that you feel better, that he is able to help you and he's able to see or to discuss the future with you. Now, that kind of manner also transpired in the way how we taught. Meaning when Jeffrey entered the lecture theater, and here we are sitting in a brand new one, so it looks nice. We have some other lecture theaters which are not that nice somehow, a little bit dark, a little bit not that bright. But when Jeffrey entered the room, his enthusiasm for accounting transpired meaning he was there to engage students, especially our first year students. You know, you are 18 years old, you start learning about accounting. And well, what Jeffrey was trying to explain to them is that accounting is not only a balance sheet. You can do a lot of great things with accounting. You can shape the future thinking of a company. You can influence them. It's not only looking at an Excel file and while doing, I guess I can say that as a finance person, doing boring finance or boring accounting in that sense, but trying to inspire the next generation, actually. But what is really, really important for me, because as the name says, I'm the head of department of an accounting and finance department. And what I would like to highlight here for you today is Jeffrey's willingness to actually engage in every single kind of research activities. And it didn't matter if it was on the accounting side or on the finance side, which is really, really important for our department, because some people might say we are orthogonal to each other. You know, the finance guys do things in the corner and the accounting fine guys do other things in the other corner. But that was not Jeffrey. Meaning, I guess not a lot of people know about that. And I think Jeffrey wouldn't mind that I share that with you today, is when you were in the process to recruit Jeffrey to Lancaster to get him here, he expressed often during the process the fear that his research profile actually doesn't fit in our department, for the reason that our department didn't do any sustainability accounting. So you are doing some other things in accounting, but not sustainability. And during the process of getting him here into Lancaster, he actually expressed that concern a lot, to say, how do I fit in? It's going, no, it's not completely obvious to him. But what I can say is, he just needed a couple of days from Jeffrey to be here in our department to actually, for the department, to recognize what great additional asset he was to the department, because he was a ball of fresh air. You know, he came with other ideas, with other point of view. And as was mentioned this morning, not in a critical way, but trying to make us think a little bit further down the line, to push the thinking, basically. And this is something which was invaluable for the department that we are here. And that is not only true for accounting colleagues, which with whom he had maybe a little bit closer relationship research-wise. It's also true for, well, the finance side of the department and people like me. Meaning, I still remember the first time I met Jeffrey in the corridor here on seafloor. And well, after saying, hi, I'm Jeffrey, hi, I'm Sandra, and trying to explain to each other what we were doing, Jeffrey concluded, Sandra, I'm not doing any numbers. And Jeffrey, I'm only doing numbers. But it is his open-mindedness and his willing to understand the people or the person in front of him who actually helped a lot our department to integrate what Jeffrey was doing. So to value him, to value the contribution that he is making. And this is something which is really, really important, because he didn't feel excluded. You know, the fear that he had during the recruitment process disappeared after 2 or 3 days, because, well, his open-mindedness and our open-mindedness helped a lot to integrate both sides. And that is something I would like to highlight here for all of us. Now, what I can say is basically that Jeffrey joined, and basically this fear of not fitting in, I guess I can mention John Hoanlon. He was kiddy, so he was poking him all along after he came. He said, why were you scared about it? You know, we are open-minded, everything works fine. And that is really, really valuable on our side. So what I would like to say today, and I would like to keep it short, because I guess a lot of people have a lot more things to say, is that Jeffrey made a remarkable and significant long-lasting contribution to our department. Meaning, he made us discover what sustainability accounting is. It's not something which is going to go away from this department. It is something which is going to be developed in the future as well. And well, as a head of department, I'm really grateful for that to him, to have introduced some new disciplines here, new colleagues who I'm sure they are going to bloom in the future as well, in a way or another. And somehow I would like to say from the whole department that we dearly miss him. Thank you very much.